Hey, champs and champettes, what's up? It's your boy, P-Bet. Before you yell at me, yes, I had hooks in my chest. Shut up! Stop yelling at me! I didn't know! It was an accident. I'm sorry, I didn't know. I'm surprised I didn't see that. I checked each chest like 5 times, which, like, it baffles me how I didn't notice that, but it, I don't know, it's crazy. I don't exactly particularly know what I want to do. I'm pretty sure I want to go to the Hell World. For this episode, and possibly if we have time, which we probably will, we'll go explore the floating islands. That's another thing I want to try and do. But right now, we are going to want to. Okay, we have the hook shot. No, we don't have the hook shot. Why can't we make hook shot? Do we have to stand by the anvil, or do we have to stand by the. There we go. There it is. There it is. Hook shot. Okay. What I want to do is, first off, put some stuff in a chest, which I'm going to do. Cobwebs, more cobwebs, bones, and that's it. And iron ore. And one iron ore. Other than that, no, those things don't go together. What am I trying to do? Okay, that should be decent. We gotta get rid of some more stuff though, and that's the extra armor I have. Not the extra armor I have, because I gotta swap that when I get to Hell World. So actually, yeah, completely forgot about that. But when we do actually continue, when we get to the Hell World, when we get to the dungeon, or the bottom of the dungeon, should I say, I will start recording again, because that's where I had made the entrance to the Hell World, so to speak. So yeah, guys, we will be back. Alright guys, this guy is trying to be sneaky. We're back. This is the little cave I made towards the. It's not the Hell World yet, but it is a world, nonetheless. We're gonna have to do some refining to it if we wanna survive in it, but we're gonna have to do some things here. Oh god. This guy wants to be classy, and I wanna just jump into lava like I'm some sort of king. You know what? You should be able to turn lava into obsidian by doing that. I think that'd be a cool little feature to this gun. I don't know about you guys, but I think that'd be cool. Okay, so what we need to do is put this here. Because now we want to dig downwards. Unless there's something over here. We haven't really checked over here yet. Could be something nice. If not, it's not like we can always can't go back. Oh yeah, no, that's a huge lava ocean. I'd rather not deal with that. Let's just go down. Oh, and I also got another cloud in a bottle, because I wanted to check something. I wanted to see if they stack. No, they don't stack. You can't jump 3 times. So we know that now. Downwards, yeah, downwards. Okay, we're going downwards. So we haven't hit Hell World yet, exactly, but this is as deep down in the dungeon as I could get. So, I mean, Hell World can't be... What do you guys say we look for the islands in the sky? What do you say, guys? What do you say, champs? You think we should? I think we definitely should, because I'm sick of dying, and I'm sick of dying. I don't want to die. I hate dying. Dying is for losers. Who dies? Nobody dies these days. Come on. Dying's for freaking hipsters. No. That's the other way around. I liked dying before dying was mainstream. Now I hate it. Okay, we're going as high as we possibly can. I don't know how high these islands are. I heard they were up here, though, so I'm just going as high as humanly possible to run out of bricks, which will be now. Do we have any more in our inventory? Yes, we don't. We have mud. Let's use mud. Why do I keep putting it in the bottom? I meant to put it in the top. Okay. Let's go. Continuing on. We're gonna hit these floating islands in the sky, guys. Don't you worry about that. We gotta just learn the momentum here. How high are these things? God damn. You can make pretty huge buildings, guys. Here's the living proof of that. Okay, you know what we're gonna do then? Where's our extra bricks? stone block! Yay! Okay. Oh god, this is gonna take forever to get up. Oh, not really. Oh, it's just gonna take some not messing up. God, I keep messing up! Floating islands, here we come! Okay, back up. Let's keep going. Hopefully we'll hit floating islands sometime this year. And by sometime this year, I mean really sometime this year, I hope, you know, because I don't know how far up they are. I mean, they can't be too far up. God, who's ever going to build this high? I can't think of anybody in the right mind who would build this high. I think we've gone over 200 blocks high so far. So that's just a little gist of how high you can go, guys. Okay, you know what? Nah, we're not going to stop recording. I'm just going to give you the true feel of exactly how high. And I'm starving right now. I just thought I'd let you guys know that. I'll give you the true gist of exactly how high these things actually go until you actually hit the floating islands. Assuming they are, you know, close or decently close to... Oh. Huh. So I guess this is just a matter of not dying and failing like that. That's what I call a free fall. What? Did we really not take damage? I know I take falling damage. I know for a fact I do. And I'm willing to prove that. I'm willing to prove I take falling damage. This thing doesn't negate falling damage, just mitigates it. It mitigates it. It makes it very minor because I've taken falling damage and I know. I know for a fact I take falling damage. I have to find these floating islands and it's gonna take forever because I don't know at what level they are. Oh great. This is gonna be a long... It's gonna take a long, long time. I don't know how far out these things are, or how, you know, high from the ground they are. I wish there was a better way to detect this stuff, but, you know what might be a good idea? No, I don't know what I'm saying. We're just gonna hope that these things appear soon. Jeez. Okay. What we're gonna do is... put this here. And what we're gonna do is... do I really not take falling damage? I swear I do! Let's see. Wow. I swear I'm supposed to take falling damage. Oh, I look like a moron now. Great. Thanks a lot, Blue. Thanks a lot. Okay. Climbing up. Then let me read this, then. Where's my E key? I'm missing it. No! Apparently we can't, Oh! I actually could have grabbed that in midair. Why can't I access my... Oh, yeah. Okay. See? Mitigates fall damage. Not negates. If that's what it's supposed to be, then put negates. Not mitigates. That just threw me off. I've been being so cautious ever since. And oh, boy. Oh, boy! Oh, God. Alarm clock. Hold on, guys! Got the alarm clock. Alarm clock terminated. Ow. No, my arm fell asleep. Ow! And I tripped over something. I don't know how my arm just fell asleep, like, instantly. It felt like it fell asleep for, like, a second. That was weird. You know that feeling that you, like, that tingly feeling that when the body part falls asleep? That's what I got on my arm. Like, my entire arm, just for a second. I think I died for a second. I don't know. That might have been it. Okay, we're almost up. Okay. Let's make our way this way now. I don't know exactly how we're gonna find these floating islands, guys, but and I, like I said, I don't know what at what level they are or what, you know, how far out they must be, but I mean, damn, it's crazy. We've gone pretty far out already, have we not? But oh, come on, please, eventually just do something. Maybe I'm just being too impatient. You know what, guys? This is what we're gonna do. Here's what we're gonna do. We are going to pause. I don't want to pause the recording, though. I just want to keep building a bridge across in hopes of not falling and dying like a loser. We're gonna end the recording. We'll be right back. Okay, we're back, and that's we're back to square one. We haven't found a floating island yet. Like I said, I don't know how long these things take or where at what level they are, but I wish there was like a better way to do something like this, or a better way to find these things, like some sort of island detector. I know that sounds stupid, but if you think about it, it'd be really useful. Damn it, yeah, oh, yo, boy. Guys, I don't know what to do right now. I really wish I could do something, but I don't know if I want to. I know what I want to do. Be right back. What's going on, guys? Oh, it's your boy, P-Bat. We are back. You're probably wondering, you know, what the F? Okay, no, we're back up. No, it's all right. It's all good. We're good. You're probably wondering, you know, P-Bat, what do you, I don't understand. Like, I don't even, like, what are you doing? I thought you were going to go to Hell World, right? Or explore floating islands or something awesome. But, no, I have other plans. I have other plans that I want to address. And you know what those plans are, guys? I bet you really wish you knew what the plans were. And I'm going to get this guy before I tell you what the plans are. Or maybe until you see it right about here. We're going to go and do another dungeon. Now, I don't know if you guys enjoy watching me do dungeons, but I wanted to do another dungeon to see if we can get better loot. Only problem is we gotta beat Skeletor again, and this time solo. So what I'm gonna do is wait for this guy to get up here, kill him, use my sand, which I don't think I can because I can't make a furnace, so we have to get some stone in order to make the furnace. Once we make the furnace, we can get things going. Okay, make a furnace now, can we not? Why can't we make a furnace? Do we not have enough stone? We have plenty. We have plenty of stone. This is blasphemy, this is madness! Madness. This? No, I don't even want to go. I don't even want to go there, to be honest. I don't know why I was hesitant. I didn't want to go there. Do we need to make... Like, I know there's no way in hell we need to make a... Because we're not going to survive with just a, Oh, old man, better get back to your spot. It's about to be night, and you're about to be dead. There's no way we need to make... Oh, there's a furnace. How much does it take? 20. Okay, 20 stone. Makes sense. So we need to put the furnace down. We'll put it down right here. Assuming we can... We probably can't. We need a more clear spot. There is no more clear spot. Let's clear this up then. But we have to fight Skeletor again, and solo this time. So this is going to be a real challenge. This is going to be a toughie. Gotta make some glass. Gotta make some bottles. No, we didn't need to make bottles. We just needed... What? Oh yeah, we did need bottles. Okay, and I remember why we needed bottles now. To make an alchemy station. Right here. Now we need to make better healing potions. That should be good. I think we should be good with that. Alright, time to fight Skeletor. I think we're Oh, of course! I don't care, we're doing it. Hey Skeletor, come on out. You know what? Now that I think about it, maybe this is a bad move. Just do the simple fact that we have... Oh, I think they fixed it. I think they fixed this thing. I think they definitely fixed this thing. Because it's draining a lot of my mana. They definitely fixed it. Yep, they fixed it. Good thing we have stars. And now we can't use a potion. That wasn't good, now was it? Why am I all of a sudden feeling strong, strong regret about doing this? I am very, very strongly regretting what I just did and the decision I decided to make. Just thought I'd point that out there. Where's our Vilethorn? The Vilethorn. Okay, so this guy, he does this. He does this spinny thing. That's where we gotta start avoiding majorly. Okay, Vilethorn will do the Vilethorn when he's up there. Even though, no, that doesn't even do anything to him, does it? Pull this out. Our best bet this entire time is the Muramasa. Oh lord, we are royally in trouble right now. What, I don't understand why we can attack the hands. You can't take out the hands, right? So he has 4,000 health now? Oh, great! Why did he only have 3,000 when me and Blue fought him? How's that fair? Oh, guys, I don't know. I really don't know. How do we even... I mean, we can... I kind of want to do the equation on this, but I don't want to hurt my brain while I'm trying to fight. This is so bad. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. The Muramasa is my only hope. Okay. All I gotta do is calm down. We gotta examine the variables here. So we have a Skeletor, right? Which is at 2,000... We almost got him halfway down, right? So we're examining the variables here. We almost have him halfway down. So we know that. We also know he does 20 damage each hit on me, which is 2 hearts. Now, knowing that, we have... Okay, so let's just see this for a second. I'm just trying to be very scientific about this. Okay, so he does a spin attack. Each spin attack approximately would take out half my health if I just sat there swinging at him. Now, each of those in between, we could take one potion. How much damage do we do to him in between each spin attack is the real thing we have to figure out here in order to see if we can win this fight. Well, I mean, we can probably win it regardless, but we'd need to examine much more than we have already in order to see if we can truly... do it, you know, extremely well here. We'll take another potion though. Okay, so we take a total of 12 damage a hit, which probably is our best bet right now. Seeing as how our Aqua Scepter doesn't do nearly as much when he comes down. And I'll show an example right now. As soon as he comes back down here. Yeah, that doesn't do enough to you know, justify the amount I would do when I'm swinging my freaking sword. So, sword seems to be best bet right now. The only upside about the Blood Moon is the fact that these guys have a possibility of dropping hearts, which, you know, reduces my need to use potions. The bad side of this is that the rate at that which they actually drop hearts is very low compared to what I would need to stay alive. So potions are, you know, a necessity right now, so to speak. So we might want to use another potion right now, just in case, so you know we're ready. Okay, so if we sit here swinging at him, how much damage do we do in relation to how much he does to us? Quite a bit, and we don't want to risk that. So we're not going to let him sit there and stand on us. We, you know, missing a few hits is something I'm willing to risk in... and not let him hit us. Oh, we have him down majorly. We almost beat him. Oh, we're gonna win. Skeletor, are you mad, bro? Are you mad right now? I think he's pretty raging right now. Because he just got beat by us. He just got beat by the champs and the champettes. I don't know how it feels to be beat as Skeletor, but I know this guy is about to feel the wrath of the champs and champettes. Just saying. I'm proud. I'm proud that we just soloed Skeletor. Which actually strengthens my my idea for what I want to do for a final episode of Terraria. But I'm not going to spoil what I'm going to do for that. You guys are going to have to wait and see. But we can just stand on this guy and tear him apart now, because we almost have him dead. Yeah, we probably don't need to heal again, but we're going to anyway, just to be on the safe side. But I'm pretty sure Skeletor's pretty mad right now that he just got owned by us. Let's finish this fight. Get the hell out of my sight, Skeletor. Get the hell out of my sight. Let's raid this next dungeon. Here's a new dungeon. We're hoping to find some tools that we haven't previously found. No! We'll be back. I'll be back in the dungeon. Oh, I gotta get that thing out of my inventory. Alright, guys. We're just back up approaching the dungeon. That was dumb. I'm getting this thing out of my inventory right now. We also have to drop some stuff like worm teeth. And anything we don't need like this. And that. And this. No! We need that! Just don't need it now. Okay, let's take a potion, which I didn't mean to do. Throw this away, 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 and this. What is this? Shackle. I'm keeping a shackle. I don't know what that is, but it sounds like it's important. Oh, we can equip it. I don't want to equip the shackle. The arrows. Yeah. That's about it. Let's get going now. We're not gonna mess up this time like we did last time. So we're making our way... Oh god, we're making our way down. I don't know how exactly far this thing goes down because this is a small... This is a small-sized map. Not a large-sized map, so obviously the scale from to the center is gonna be smaller. Two gold, we'll take it. Where's our platinum? Where did our platinum go? We had a platinum before. I don't know what the hell happened to our platinum, but I'm pissed. Okay. So, oh, another chest already. Damn. Not taking another mirror. Like hell I am. Wow, that's a long drop. Okay. So we just passed up a bunch of possible chest areas, which I don't want to do, so I'm gonna make sure I examine every variable possible. If there is even anything up here. Which I don't think there is. Yeah, I think we just went around in a circle. I know I saw something on this side, though. No, that's nothing. I've seen nothing up there. What's in here? There's gotta be something in here. What's with this horrible dungeon that we didn't, that we're not getting any chests in? No. Jeez. We'll hold these guys off for a second while we continue on in hopes of finding something. Of course we can't get through there. Where? Oh, okay. No. Yes. We're on a chest set! Like, this is baffling me. All the chests. I've seen two on our way down, and now nothing. Okay, a heart. We don't need it. I'm just baffled by this dungeon. I don't know if on small dungeons there's only, like, three chests inside, but that's what I'm getting. I mean, we have to go deeper down? We'd better find something we don't already have, or I'll be mad. I will be livid. Oh, okay. Finally. Finally! God. Nothing we don't have already. No! I'm just blowing my way through here. I'm better be something on this side. I tell you. I'll tell you what. There better be something on this side. I'll tell you what. Whoa, okay, that was a glitch. That was a cool glitch. I want to try it again now. Oh, it's not letting me do it this time. I clung onto the door and opened it and it flung me. That was pretty cool. Okay, oh god, okay. We're just gonna go downwards from now. Unless we see something that looks like it has. Whoa, what is this? Kind of furnace. Where's our hammer? How much money I bet we need a better hammer to get that furnace? That furnace is different though. That furnace is special. I've seen other furnaces in my lifetime and this furnace is special. It's got something that no other furnace has. Spunk. What is that furnace though? Seriously. What are all these furnaces? We're in the Hell World now. So now if we want to go to Hell World, we can just hop out here because we're in Hell World. What are these furnaces though, is what I'm confused about. I don't see anything different about them. If only we had brought our ores, our demonite ores, because I have a feeling that's what has something to do with. I'll have to talk to Blue or Red about that one, because I don't know what these new furnaces are. They're all over the place. There's more of them than chests. Hell, I only found a few chests. I found a bunch of these furnaces. Wish it was the other way around. I think we're breaking out of this joint. I'm looking for some hell stuff. Unless we find another chest, that'll change my mind. Here's another chest, that'll change my mind. With nothing I don't have in it. I kind of want to scream right now. Would you guys mind if I screamed? No, I'm not going to scream. That'd be really rude. I'm not going to scream. I'm not gonna scream. I'll scream on the inside. I wasn't really a scream, I was more of a grunt. Ah, there's two chests up there and I want them. I have a feeling there's something in them that I want. Nope. I'm officially in the shit dungeon. So the only one thing to do in this situation, guys, and that's bust out of this joint. Let's get out of this joint! We'll take bullets all day, I don't care, come at me. Okay, except that guy. If he drops down, we're messed up. Great. Oh, great. Oh, great. I have to juggle these guys. Don't worry, I'm not healing until we break through. That's my vow. No, we need to heal! My sensor bar fell off my TV. Ew, he plays the Wii! What a queer. We're gonna end this episode. What do you guys? It's not much. We'll be back next episode, guys. Peace out.